try the Batea Pan out.
All right, everybody, back in the same spot I was the first time I came out this season, and as you can see, most of the ice has come off. All these big hunks weren't here before, so when the push came down through, it just drove it right down through here. And look who's down there. Hung! She couldn't resist. She said she wasn't coming, and then when I went out to the van, she opened up her door and she says, "You going down there?" I said, "Yep, I'm going to get ready." So she's with me. All right, I'm gonna head back down. Do a little bit more. All right, so just dug to the pan up in here, just worked it down. And then a pan right here, just below where this water comes down, right through here. We had cleaned this out last year, and it's all filled right back in again, of course. We had this all worked right down to bedrock. Did pretty good right through here. So anything I'm finding now is gonna be minimal, but we got minimal spots to work. Everything's still kind of frozen. In the water, it's not, but. So Hung, she's found a nice little pocket up there. She's doing pretty good, better than me. Of course, I'm trying to get used to this new pan. Bit of a learning curve, but I think I'm getting the hang of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and set this camera up and we'll at least shoot doing one. I'll be back in a bit here.
Oh,
black sand right there. It gets harder to see the guy on the video, I guess probably the inventor, and he shows it. Of course, there's not as much black sand where he's at. Shows you how to do it. All circle stop. I've been able to work it down to just what's left in that little cup. So let me, I'm gonna put this in the other pan and see if there's anything in it. Back to you in a sec here. Probably can't even see it. There's five pieces in there. About five, and I see this battery's gonna die. All right. So hopefully this'll. Geez, I'm falling all over the place here. I'll be back in a sec here. See if this battery mellows out. He's in a good spot there. Alright, so I've been calling this a fault zone for quite a while now. I was wrong. This is a contact zone. It's actually where the Musilamu and the Menden formation come together. You see lighter bedrock over here, and as you come up right about here, it starts to change color. And then up in here, it's really red. I'm not sure which is which, but where the Musilamu and the Menden formation come together. So the battery's gonna die, so I'm gonna end this now. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Say goodbye, Hong.
Bye.